when I found out I was hired by Hala to be part of this project, I was really excited and was really looking forward to working with her and hearing from her perspective and contributing my part to this project. I think it's a great opportunity that Radcliffe has brought us to be able to work together and for me to have this chance to know Hala, who's a leading expert in her field. And this exposure is really a chance that I wouldn't be able to get elsewhere, and I'm really grateful for it.
So research partnership program at Radcliffe is excellent, simply because I am a strong advocate for mentoring a young generation, bright generations. This is my second term here at Radcliffe. I enjoyed very much working with the previous partners. We already have a paper published on merging biology and engineering, and now we're working with Linh on introducing the concept of 3D printing to the materials we're working with for orthopedic applications. If you have a defect in your bone, you would replace that with a metal. Metal has never really been designed to be part of our body. So what would we need to replace the use of metal? And this is what I'm working on. Something that would replace the use of metal and becomes part of our body. Linh's application stood out because of her experience in evolution biology. I recall when I read her application that there was osteosarcoma in it, but that's not what really attracted me to Linh's. And when she walked into my office, she was on crutches, and that's when I'm going, my goodness, that's the one with the osteosarcoma, which is cancer of the bones. And I looked at Linh, and she had these long surgical marks on her tibia and femur. And that's when I thought it could not have been a better match of having Linh working on the material.
So as Hala already mentioned, I had osteosarcoma when I was 10, which is the form of bone cancer. There was an extra growth in the bone, and the doctor had to do an operation to remove that section of bone, and that leaves the question of what could be put in to that gap. And what they did back then in 2006 was to get bone from a bone bank and substitute it into the gap where my original bone was taken out, and putting a metal plate to hold everything together. There were many complications with that original bone graft because it was not my own bone, so there were problems with healing and various complications with the metal parts coming apart. So I've had to go through a lot of surgeries, 10 surgeries in total, over the past 10 years since I was first diagnosed with osteosarcoma. So I felt that Hala's project is really meaningful in the sense that it negates the need for metal for patients that have bone defects.
I'm hoping for this medical technology to reach to the patient as close as 2019, and we're very, very close to that. Having a research partner at Radcliffe, it goes well beyond research. You know, you form this bonding relationship with these young rising stars. I still communicate with my ex-Radcliffe partners. They email me, update me on their progress, and if they need mentorship, I'm always there for them, and I hope it will be the case with Linh as well.